D.C. police are looking for several suspects involved in credit card skimming around the city. Between September 19th and October 13th, the suspects have been caught on surveillance cameras at various locations in Northeast and Northwest. Police say skimmers were seized inside multiple establishments.